Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to some more live Black Ops 3 today. I'm starting something absolutely brand new. I thought about this for a while. I haven't done a Black Ops 3 stream in a while because I've kind of been planning this out and thinking about how we're going to do it. And this is a brand new series called You Decide, I Play. Basically, you guys suggest classes, different things for me, and I play with them straight away, give it all a go. You basically choose what specialist, what class, what secondary, all that sort of stuff. And yeah, I just give it a go. So obviously, starting the stream off is always a little bit slow, and it's slower to get people in the chat for the first 10 minutes or whatever. So I've come up with some classes that friends have suggested for me over the last few days. So one of them is this Razorback class. I've also got this M8 class here. And finally, the combat knife, which is a bit of a weird one for me because I don't usually use combat knife all that much. But anyway, we're going to jump into this. There's one catch, guys. Unfortunately, today the Black Ops 3 servers are down on PS4. I keep checking them to check if they're back up. But yeah, they're down. And I can't really do anything about that. So we're going to be playing local. And, you know, it's just a bit annoying playing local, guys. But don't worry, it will be a load of fun anyway. And sometimes it's a right laugh. So I'm going to put the bots up to, I guess, a veteran. They kind of quit. So we'll go to hard and start things off, and then maybe we'll change it up. But let's just jump straight into this. A lot of fun, actually. I do kind of train and practice a little bit on local anyway, so playing against bots is sometimes a little bit more chilled out than playing against actual people. We'll just have to see how that goes. Maybe the servers will come back online in the next, I don't know, 20 minutes or something like that. It depends, really. We'll keep checking the Treyarch board to see which servers are online, all that sort of stuff. But for the time being, we're just going to have to wait it out and see what happens. But I don't mind. I don't mind starting the stream off a little bit more chilled. I'm always cool with that. Okay, so first class we're going to be going for is the M8 class. I haven't unlocked the M8 yet online. Well, I have, obviously, but I'm just coming up to third prestige. I'm not quite level 55 yet, so quite nice to use this because I haven't really used it that much, so let's give this a go. Okay. Okay. No! Oh my jeez. I was following that guy. I knew he'd be spawning there. Slow start. Jeez, how am I dying? What? Thought we got him at that distance. But it's all good. Did I just see... Okay, we'll take it. Oh my gosh. Okay, shot him in the foot. Anyone spawning at the back? I'm going to get in here for a second. Ooh, okay, someone right there. Okay, let's get back inside. Keep that cover. All right, someone down here. Sixth Sense is absolutely bad. Oh, and just demolished off my bloodthirsty. Okay, let's just... Okay, possibly get inside. That's the one thing on here. It's a little bit more chilled out in terms of getting in the rooms and everything. Because usually... Wait, is there someone? Oh, there's someone right here. Oh, I saw you. Where did he go? There was someone swimming. Okay, anyway, it's all good. How did that not go through the wall? Oh my gosh, I was shooting through the wood. I knew the magazine. Okay, guys, I'm being slow today. There should be... That's what is going on right now. Okay, getting stuck. I'm gonna get my focus. I just sincerely hope that the servers will come back online before the end of this stream. Would anyone spawning over here? No, okay. Oh, thought we just not we did. Last bullet. That's a kill. Okay, I can this as well. Rapid fire is so useful. Mobile infantry down. Oh my gosh, okay, now we're popping off, guys.
That's a kill.
Ooh. How did he not die? Okay, let's get under here. There we go, finally. Chasing all of these guys down. This is getting stressful. Actually, what am I kidding myself? This is not stressful at all. This is fairly chilled, actually. Oh my jeez, okay. Gonna pick this gun up. XR2, I'll take it. Another burst weapon. But please, yes. This is kind of like catching up on all of the I Play Your Way class setups. I haven't. So, no attachment to Vespa. Yes, definitely. But I know they have now made the Vespa a little bit more OP. Okay, back to the M8. Oh, this thing does melt like crazy. A water bear. Says I Insane Gamer. Welcome to the stream, guys. I don't know what a water bear means. Okay, I saw you. Let's get this Wraith up. I'm going to have to change. Oh, my jeez. Oh, not quite getting that. Oh, okay. What am I doing? What am I doing? I got the Wraith up, though, so this should make things a little bit easier. And get that in. No. No. Oh, my gosh. That was ridiculous. Okay, 25 and 4. Nice. We'll take it. We'll up the difficulty next time. Oh, my jeez. I've got the mothership. Let's do this. Okay. I know it's not that impressive, guys, but still, I'm pretty pumped off that. Okay, let's sit down here in mothership time. No attachment Vespa is the next one I'm going to do. I'm not sure how many kills I've actually got left. Not many at all. Not many at all, but I haven't used a mothership very much. Oh, okay, there we go. Vespa, sorry, the Wraith got the final kill there. No attachment Vespa. This one's going to be a scary one, but I'll give it a go. I'm going to have to go proper close quarters. Again, guys, maps as well, because we're not online, unfortunately, because of the servers being down. Make sure to suggest any maps you'd like to see me use that on as well. Let me quickly jump onto Twitter. Just tweet this out. Okay, nice. That was a decent game. 30 and 5. We can do better than that. No attachment Vespa. I can't wait to see how this plays. To be honest, I haven't actually used it since it's been changed very much. So time to kind of give that a go and see how that one plays out. Let me know if there's any particular perks that you want to see me use in that class. Or if you don't, I guess I'll just pick them myself. But no attachment Vespa is the next gun. I'm looking forward to this. Let me quickly just tweet out. Oh, but hey, I always forget to do this, guys. I don't know why my mind just... I kind of jump into the stream. Oh, you hear me mashing the keyboard like a madman. Sorry about that. And there we go. Perfecto mundo. Let's just tweet that out and jump into this. Okay, so create a class. Setup game. We're going to... put it up to... I'm going to put it to 40 points. We're going to put the bots to veteran. That's a good amount of bots. And then the class. So let's get rid of this CUDA. And go for the Vespa with absolutely no attachments. We may as well put a camo on that. We'll put Chameleon. I like Chameleon a lot. Ghost Dogs XX says, hi, welcome to the stream. Ghost Dogs, don't think I've seen your name in the stream before. Forgive me if I've forgotten, but welcome. And let me know if there's any particular weapons you want to see me use. Okay. So I won't be needing that. I'm going to run with... Awareness is actually really, really nice to use sometimes. I can put loads of perks in. This is pretty good, actually. Maybe I'll put... I'm going to put Scavenger, because this is going to melt through ammo like crazy. We'll go for Scavenger, then we'll put in a Flashbang and another Flashbang. And, okay, let's do this. This one's going to be fun. I'm going to change the map up just because that'll be... You've got to mix things up, you know. What do I like? Fringe will be fun. What's a slightly more... Combine, always a classic. Let's jump on to Combine and see how this goes. We'll check the Black Ops 3 servers next game, see if they're still around. Ghost Dog says, how good are you at quickscoping 1v1? To be honest with you, not the best. You would absolutely melt me if you tried to quickscope 1v1 me. But I could try and do it. I have done it in stream before, and it's a lot of fun, but I struggle. I'm okay at sniping. Sometimes I, like, it depends what day it is. Sometimes I kind of have good accuracy and melt people, and it's good. Sometimes I just absolutely suck. Hi, Bernie. Am I early, says Moondog. Yes, you are, Moondog. You're actually before the 10-minute mark, so that is pretty impressive. Good work. Good work. And Red Slime jumping in straight after as well. Welcome, guys. We are using the suggested Vespa with no attachments, and this one is going to be crazy. I do not like inaccurate guns. Oh my gosh. What? This is the thing when you do put bots up to a certain difficulty. Oh my gosh, this thing kicks like an absolute mule. Okay, now I understand. Now I understand why everyone's been crying about the Vespa being nerfed like crazy. Oh my gosh. Nope. Okay, yes. Can we do the Vespa with extended mags, please, next time? Because that doesn't affect the kick in any way. And, oh, what? What is going on? Ghostdog says, let's have 1v1 quickscope only. What's your PSN? Oh, my gosh. I will get melted. My PSN, I'll see if I get around to that this stream, Ghostdog. So my PSN is... What is going on? Oh. Or is Jubilant Griller exactly as it's spelled in my YouTube name, just with no the? Oh my goodness, how does this, how could this possibly kick this much? It's crazy, it just goes around in circles. Has been suggested for a while, guys, and to be honest, I should have covered this already, but I'm actually amazed. It still melts, though. If you can just about control that... that kick a little bit, kind of hold your aim trigger down. Oh, what? Okay, control your aim trigger down. Then it's just about. It does kill pretty quick. I will read the stream chat in a second, guys. Next death, okay? Oh no. Okay, somehow survived that. I've got my purifier. Whew, jeez, this is actually. Oh, okay, there we go. Challenging a sniper, we like it. Okay, bots like this do go off. I'm hanging behind and I've been getting a decent kill per minute or score per minute. Okay, let's get that UAV in. Bloodthirsty, nice. There we go, watching that. Oh, okay, nope, no chance. Okay. Ghost Dog says, never mind, Black Ops 3 servers are down. Yeah, you're right. I knew it. I thought they may have got back up by now, but I've just been waiting. I was ready to stream about an hour ago, and I was like, okay, I'll wait around to see if the servers are going to get up. Ooh, that was painful. What level am I? Online, I am just at third prestige, just under. Got about three levels to go until I can get to third prestige, I think. And yeah, but obviously we can't level up at all at the moment because the servers are down, which is so annoying. So damn annoying. Which is the typical... When you want to stream, the servers are down. That's just a standard. Okay, no, I'm not going to challenge that. Oh, I got one hit into him. One hit into him. Okay, I can hear absolute craziness going down. These bots are just relentless. Put it up to 40 kills, guys. We've got to do this now. I've got to turn down for what? How did I not get any kills there? How did that just happen? Okay, let's get this guy. Pop up into here. Hopefully, they get shot in the back. And there we go, shot in the side. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's slow. Sometimes when you're... I'm actually halfway behind these other bots. This is crazy. It's not even that they melt you in... Well, they do melt you in gunfights, but they just get ridiculous score. And I cannot... I cannot get him at that distance. There we go. Maybe the not aiming down sight is the way to go. Let's have a little look over here. Okay. Okay, we're alive, which is what we need to be. Oh my gosh. Guys, let me know how you actually get on with the Vespa with no attachments if you ever have tried it out. But this thing is fun, but it really does just fly. It does fly. Okay. And the non-extended mags is a pain. Let me know if you guys want to see me use extended mags on this. This would definitely change things up. Okay, there we go. Late as well because of that hip firing is actually pretty good on this. The hipfire is not too spread out. Okay, let's have a look over here. There we go, getting loads of ammo. That's one thing that is alright. Scavenger helps me pick up loads of ammo, but oh my gosh. I'm going to lose this. Oh, that is crazy. That is crazy. Blaze servers are finally working for me. Oh, okay, so maybe we can jump online now, guys. Hopefully we can jump online. But Vespa, no attachments. That one was crazy. Thank you for letting me know that, Blaze Donuts. I will jump online now and see if that works out.
One kill. Won't even hear it coming.
Okay. Red Slime says, oh yeah, cheesy joke of the day. I don't know if I missed that, Slime. Let me know. You're always on top form with the atrocious jokes, which aren't funny in the slightest, so amaze me. Amaze me with the unfunniest joke. 27-13. Whew, that was stressful. Okay, guys. Few of you in the stream chat now, please suggest weapons. That's the one thing that we need. We need these suggested weapons. Because that's what the series runs off. We've got to have some suggestions. We've got to have some ideas. Vespa, no attachments there. That one is brutal in the slightest. It says zero people are playing TDM. Okay, let's give this a go, guys. This may take a couple of seconds. Play online, see if this works. Yeah, zero people playing TDM. That would be very strange. Maybe yours is just lagging out. With mine, I've been doing this a lot. I've been just clicking connect to online, and it doesn't seem to work. What I'm going to do is look it up online. Black Ops 3 server status. Server status. There we go. Let's have a quick look at this, guys, because this usually lets us know it kicked me out. Okay. So if I click on PS4, yep, still not happening on PS4. Still down, guys, so we're going to have to just hang around in local. Okay, so we've done Combine, we've done the Vespa with no attachments. I've had no other suggestions from you guys, so I'm just going to go ahead with a couple of the other ones, which I was suggested by some friends before Breach. We're going to go for, and we're going to make the class. Yeah, no, we've got it, the Razorback class. Let's see how this one goes. Got Rapid Fire on the Razor. Sorry, the Razorback. I'm not really sure how that'll play out. I'd never really use it. I've used it a couple of times in stream when you guys have said, but the Razorback is meant to be slightly buffed now. It's meant to have been upgraded a little bit, so we'll see how that goes. But Blaze Donuts, thanks for letting me know. Looks like we're both experiencing a bit of pain when it comes to servers, so maybe just stay away from the Black Ops 3 servers until they get better. But online says they're all down as well, except for everything else except for PS4 is good. But on PS4, nope, non-existent servers. But anyway, Locust, for God's sake, I've asked so many times, you never used it. Yeah, okay, I'm actually not too worried about using that against bots. Moondog says, got to go see you, Bernie. No worries, Moondog. Thank you for joining. Okay, Locust is the next one then. I'll keep that in my head. Ready? We will be using the Locust. Oh, bots are so weird sometimes. We'll be using the Locust next, which, you know what? I need to kind of practice my aiming a little bit when it comes to sniping, my accuracy. But I'm not too fast. That'll be all right. I look forward to it, Slime. Thank you for suggesting it. Just pop up here. Okay, I'm not going to get him from over there. Oh, this thing's actually quite nice. Oh, shot from the back. Did I see it with... Thermal scope and fast mags. Thermal scope, really? Okay, whatever. It's up to you guys. As I said, this is your series. You let me know how you want to see me play it. So it's all good. Thermal scope and fast mags. It is. I didn't see the joke. No. So let me know. Let me know, Stein. Amaze me. Okay. No. This thing's got a bit of accuracy on it. You know, it's actually not too bad at a distance. Oh, through the wall. X-ray vision right now. I saw you somewhere over here trying to snipe me from the back, but not allowing that today. No chance. Oh, okay, let's get out of there. Shot in the back, as always. What did one cannibal say to the other? Or they ate a cloud? Does that say it's funny? You've already told me that. You told me that last stream, Slime. Damn it. I was ready to be amazed. Okay, this thing is actually pretty powerful. Getting one hit marker from a distance. Flame Buster says, lololol, welcome to the stream, Flame Buster. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Whoa. And shot from the... But that guy would have got a collat if I didn't quite pick off the guy in front of me. But he just got me. This is the thing. Just look at that. Look at that. That is the thing with the... What is that spawn? That's the thing with bots when you put them on the highest level. They just quickscope you. It just turns around and shoots you in the face. Will Goldsmith says, hi, welcome Will to the stream. Thank you for joining. You're pretty early today. 20 minutes in. Oh, the pressure. This is intense, guys. I don't think I've ever had to be this quick in my life. Okay, there we go. Got the scythe. That's handy. Thought he was going to melt me. Let's get through here. I do not want the stress of having to run through that really busy room. Somehow making those kills. I do not know how. Let's get this out over here. Okay, I've only got one. All right, welcome to the stream, guys. If you just joined. All right, there's someone under here. Oh, okay, nice double kill. We're on the bloodthirsty. Let's do this. Let's get this in. There we go, nice double kill. Know what those guys were doing. They're having like a little session of friendliness. Oh no. Oh, grenade got me. Damn it. Damn it. Too far away. Oh my. Jeez, I'm dying. How'd you get holy water? Boil the hell out of it. Okay. They're getting better, you know, Slime. I think they're possibly getting even worse. Did I see someone over here? I most certainly did. 2318. This is the thing I do like. It is quite nice to have a gun that plays into the way I play. This is kind of... I'm usually an AR sort of guy, but this is kind of an AR enough. Submachine gun. Oh, the kinetic armor, what is going on? What about for all you gaudy people out there? Oh, no, I knew that. I knew that one. Where did he go? There's going to be more rounds here. There's always more. There's always one from behind you. Damn it. You just got a new sub, says Flame Buster. Thank you very much for subscribing, Flame Buster. Hope you're enjoying the stream so far. I'm glad. Okay. We are getting melted. 25-15. The bots on this difficulty do just turn down for what? They really do just go in. Okay. Next death, guys. I'll check the rest of the stream chat. I saw you over there. Sitting down there. Look at this little rat. Shotguns. Okay, no hit markers. Doesn't look like anyone's pushing the middle. Ooh, what? Okay, guys, let me just check this. Blaze Donuts says Shrek confirmed for DLC 5, mate. Yes, we love Shrek and his swamp. A swamp Shrek map would be ideal. Okay, I did say I was going to check the rest. Sorry, I just read the one there. Mate, your dad works at Argos. Your dad steals free samples. I don't know if I'm meant to be offended by that. My dad definitely does not work at Argos. Oh, no. He's talking about Blaze Donuts. All these names are getting me. Okay, there we go. Finally coming top there. Good. Finally coming top. But, yeah, definitely steals the free samples. Could you imagine if they announced that? Shrek confirmed for DLC 5. I wouldn't be surprised with the way that COD's going right now. Ghost Dog says, use Shiva with only extended mags. Oh my gosh. Okay. Shiva with only extended mags will be coming after the Locust, but that will be a hard one. I will not get hardly any kills, but Ghost Dogs, I'll do it. I will do it. Red Slime says he's my mum. Yes, he definitely is. Watch this. Says Will, but I'm not sure what to watch. I'm not sure what to talk about, Willis. Flame Buster says, it's just a prank, bro. Calm down. Yeah. All right, guys. You talking about Argos free samples and Shrek DLCs. All the things that I dream about. Could you imagine? You wouldn't even get, like, the... I guess maybe you could get copies of new games at Argos if you worked there to steal them. But you'd have to work in, like, an actual gaming place. I've seen a lot of pictures online with people who work in, like, game or game station or any of those where they kind of see the game just before and they can... Are the servers back online? This may be, guys. This may be it. Yes! Okay, Black Ops 3 servers are back online. So now, I'm going to start getting melted. This is where things start getting hard. And this is where I'm going to have to start changing classes. Mixing things up. You see, I've got the Iron Gym here from a supply drop, which was a load of fun. But I haven't actually used that very much yet. Wills is not sending a link. That's because sometimes it doesn't work with sending a link in the stream, which is annoying, but put it in your best build, that 2-minute video. Okay, yeah, put it in there and I'll have a look. Why is it not letting me on multiplayer? It says Framebuster. I see alphabets. Yeah, that's the problem that I was having. It should be working now, though. It should be back online. So time for the Locust. This is going to be really, really tough online. I'm going to be playing against... Because I'm obviously bought the... I've bought the DLCs, which means I play against people who are slightly more intense. And I've actually... prestiged this, so unfortunately that one is going to be pretty damn hard to have anything else on except for, I'm going to put ballistic CPU on, I can't put thermal scope on, we're just going to have to stick with it as it is, blast suppressor, got cold blooded on, I'm going to put fast hands there, and let's just see how this goes, this is going to be hard, but I want to see how it goes, and heat wave, yes, we'll put heat wave on for the sniping, that's always a good one. Core kill confirmed. Let's see how this goes, guys. I'm probably going to get destroyed. Probably going to get destroyed, but we'll give it a go. Red Slime says, what is green and has wheels? Grass. I lied about the wheels. Nope. Getting worse, Slime. Getting much worse. Can I join? Yes or no, says Flamebuster. Yes, you can. Just add me on PSN. My name is Jubilant Gorilla. Exactly the same as it's spelled in my YouTube name, just with no the at the start. So just Jubilant Gorilla. Will says MA as in mate, to use the MA. I have already used the MA. That was the first game. I can use it again. Actually, no, I can't. I haven't unlocked it yet. But here we go. This is my point. This is what you guys were talking about. I'm online. How many people are going to be in each server? We've got problems. 16% in domination. 62% in TDM. Are we going to get a lobby? Yes, we are. Finally. Finally. Pharaoh with the reflex sight as well. Okay, we've got a lot of suggestions coming on. I'm just going to remember the latest two. A lot of good suggestions. So I'm using the Locust now. I'll be using the Shiva next. And then I will try the Pharaoh third. Just remind me that, guys. Just remind me not to forget. And I've unlocked some new things for all my specialists as well. Nothing too exciting. Can we stop spamming? Says Slime. What do you mean stop spamming? You're spamming like a madman. Place donuts. What are you talking about, Willis? Okay, let's do this, guys. Metro it is. Sniping on here is going to be horrible because this map is all about the close quarters, but we'll give it a go. The weather at the moment is crazy. It's been... This weekend it was so hot, and then now the sun's... It's been raining pretty much constantly for the last 2 days, but it's so hot. I feel like I'm living in the middle of Asia. It's crazy. Crazy heat. Okay, now we're playing against actual people, which means this is going to be much harder, and I am definitely going to struggle a little bit more. I can still go for my jump shots, though, but sniping, guys, don't expect anything. TDM... We'll see how it goes, but, oh my gosh, sniping on TDM on stream, and never thought I'd be doing it. I'm just going to play conservatively, make sure I'm playing safe. Okay, nice burnt camo on this as well, though, that'll be rather attractive. Watch the video after this and see your reaction. Okay, well, I'm slightly worried that you're going to send me something... terrifying, but yeah, sure, I will do it. Maybe even record my reaction. Could you imagine if this turned into a reaction channel? Okay, let's have a little look. How much do I want to be aggressive? Okay, I've gotten my sensitivity up to the sort of level that I like it. My whole team has pushed over to the other side. Oh, missed the first two shots. What's going on? May have to put the sensitivity down. Just one. I'm dragging in the wrong... Okay, my team is turning down for what? There's going to be a lot of clans online at the moment because there's double XP. How can I not... Okay, let's turn this down Actually, I usually play at 8 when it comes to sniping, so that may be why I've been missing those kills. They were two really easy kills. Pretty sure I would have hit those usually. What's going on? Where did he even come from? Okay, guys, this is going to be the ultimate worst KD ever. But you know what? Sometimes we don't care about that. I didn't just wallbang him. I just wallbanged him big time. And teammate just stole that from me. How am I getting hit markers? Okay, snipers are always an absolute struggle. That's the one thing with bots as well. I could obviously choose all of my... I didn't have to worry about what I'd unlocked or whatever. But maybe I should have prepared before this for that. UAV inbound. There we go. There's the one. That's what we need. I'm going to pop over here. Come on, Bilbo. It's got to be one of them. There's one there. Okay. Now we're getting our accuracy in a little bit. What? I hit that. I 100% hit that. I hate Black Ops 3 on my PC because it's so laggy for me. Yeah, Slime. I cannot deal with laggy games. It does frustrate me as well. Most Black Ops 3 kills ever. Oh, okay. Is that the one where they spawn 600 kills or something ridiculous? I've heard about this. Okay, the train's coming. Let's get out of here. Friendly UAV inbound. Come on, there's going to be one or two. Alright, we're all spawning over here now, so... What is going on? Where is the whole enemy team? They're somehow running away. There we go. Headshot. Nice. We like that. There we go. Nice little double tap. Oh, okay. The second someone comes in with a machine gun, we do get wrecked. that's the wrong way to do this. Wrong Mac for sniping, says Will. It really is. It's just a little bit too long distance. I just hit that collat. Oh my gosh, guys. Did you just see that? The collat is real. I'm actually really happy. I might have to grab that bit of the recording. Oh my jeez. You see, I'm not the best sniper in the world, so when I hit shots like that, I am just ridiculously happy. Oh, okay, maybe not. Yes! We're hitting shots, guys! The sniper is alive right now. I'm not doing amazingly well at all, but, you know, we're actually getting kills, which is what matters. That's what we need. Okay, someone... Oh, no, I thought he was upstairs. Fair enough, okay. Someone just sitting there, chilling with... Okay, let's have a little look. Anyone over here? Maybe not. Garoid, welcome to the stream, my friend. Only about half... Okay. Whoa, some serious lag. Only about half an hour in, so don't worry, you're not too late today. My friend requests after the match. Yes, yes, I can. I will make sure to do that. Semi-file for the intro, says Red Slime. Ooh, okay. Where did he go? Where did he... Whoa, okay, we're really lagging out now for some reason. I keep jumping over here or something. Slime says, okay, there's so much stuff going on in the stream chat right now. I cannot follow. Ryan Star says, good job, bruh. Welcome, Ryan Star, to the stream. Thank you for joining. About half an hour in, so we've got a good way. I'm just going to try and remember all of the... Oh, okay, there's a sparrow somewhere. All of the class suggestions and the correct order, because I don't want to... How... Oh my gosh, I just hit it through the wall. I feel like a genie. When you do things like that, oh my geez, that's absolutely crazy. Sniping through the wall, my eye is in. Look at you sitting there, you little camperuno. Okay, another camper over here as well. Slime says, yeah, it's so laggy, which I guess is sarcasm, but I mean just lagging towards the end. Sometimes when I die, it just pops up with my body being somewhere completely different to where I died. I've got my heat wave. What am I doing? What am I doing? Okay, let's pop through here. Teammate, you thief. Oh my gosh, the whole team was there. Garage says, am I late? No, you're not late, don't worry. Only half an hour, it's all good. You missed some fun, but it's okay. The Black Ops 3 servers have been down, so... Yes! There we go, beating these 1v1 sniper fights, which is always rewarding. Oh, and always the war machine. Will Goldsmith says, what uni am I at? I'm at UCL. I'm basically doing a year out at the moment, starting from September. So basically, I'm working for a year. I'm at University College London. Thought I was going to hit it. No. What link is that? Okay, yeah, the video link that Will was talking about, the most kills or whatever, is in my most recent video. Again, guys, if you haven't seen that, check it out. It's absolutely insane. It is... Okay, that was okay. That wasn't too bad. We got some kills. It is in the Minecraft best build ever video, and that honestly is the most incredible build. Go and have a look. It's crazy. Not done by me. Don't worry, I'm not packing myself in the back, but go and check it out because that is absolutely awesome. Okay. Jeez, that was fun, actually. I enjoyed that. Bit of Locust. Now we've got the Shiva, which is going to be basically sniping, but a little bit different. Bernie, how can I insult you? I need to do that because I'm annoyed for no reason. I don't get too offended by many things. I've got a few siblings, and we always insult each other. So, honestly, try, Slime. Try as hard as you can, but I don't think you'll offend me too much. And Gorit is what link it's in. It's in my most recent video that wasn't a stream, in the best build ever Minecraft video, in the comments. Okay, so now we've got the Shiva, which was suggested by, I need to try and remember. Insane Gamer, I think it was. I'm smelly. Oh, that's the one that does get me. That's the one that does offend me. Okay, anyway, Shiva time. Here we go. Shiva with no attachments except for... Well, I haven't got anything else to put on here. I've never, ever used this thing. Never. So we'll see how this one plays out. I've got Tracker on there. Don't really want that. That's perk 3. That's perk 2. We're going to put in Sixth Sense. Do I need Afterburner? Not really, to be honest. Maybe we'll go for a Concussion and... we'll just stick with it. It's not too bad. That'll be okay. We'll see how that goes. But, Shiva with no attachment. This one's going to be so weird and slow. But, the perfect map for it. Redwood. Definitely the perfect map. James Boffle says, hello, I'm back. Thank you for jumping back. Nearly 70 likes, yeah. Making these streams get some decent likes, which is always good now. Oh, yep. I need to accept the friend request. Let me quickly do that. Let's quickly do that. I guess these guys, I'm just going to accept everyone. Just going to accept everyone because I have been a little bit slow when it comes to accepting friend requests recently. Okay, Slime's coming out with some incredible jokes right now. okay, so I'm popping up with loads of notifications, but anyway, hopefully once we get in the game, those will all disappear. Okay, cool. Let's do this. So, Shiva, no attachments. This thing without a sight is going to be absolutely awful. I really, really don't even want to see myself using this. But anyway, as I said, this is all about you guys suggesting different things and me giving them a go. When you ask for the Shiva, I shall provide the Shiva. Okay, tap firing. Come on, there's always one. Okay. Oh my gosh, this thing is slow as well. I just mashed the trigger about 4 times there and a single shot out. Okay, there we go. This stalking around the back. But, oof. Whoever suggested this, Insane Gamer is definitely wanting to see me die. And this thing without sight as well. Yes, there we go. Getting those melees in. What? Okay, how on earth can I possibly not get that? Yes, Savage. Savage, go. Oh my gosh, guys, we're popping off. Maybe I just needed to learn how to use this. Okay, it looks like the stream we're having problems, possibly. Okay, just quickly checking the stream chat. Coco Pop says hi, PS4. Yes, this is PS4. Definitely jump in if you can do that. Okay, we're having a few problems right now. Nathan X Gamers has already done that, but I'll maybe give it a go in a little bit. Okay, think I'm up to date with everything. I hope the stream's not doing too badly, guys. There's someone on the other side in here. Yes, there we go. That's what we need. That is what we need. Let me know if the stream's okay, guys. I hope that there aren't any problems. Red Star Dinner stream is lagging really bad. Okay, yeah, we've got a few problems. A few problems. Change this up. Let me change this up. Hopefully. Okay, guys, give me 1 second. I'm just going to quickly stop and restart. Okay, guys, I apologize for the huge amount of problems that we just had. We are basically going to have to restart the stream from where we stopped off last time. Unfortunately, things are being problematic. It was going really well, 10 people in the stream. Unfortunately, there's always a problem, guys. I'm just going to have to quickly sort this out. Looks like screen-wise we're having a problem now as well, which is weird. We got problems with the Elgato. Great, always problems. Let me just sort this out, guys. Give me 2 seconds. Stream's going to stay online, though, so please hang around and make sure to suggest anything else you want to see me use for the rest of the stream once we've got it up and running properly.